then after a couple of days, they say no.
With your amateur experience, you don't need a lot of tune-up fights. You're ready for big fights already, it seems like.
Yeah, I already have 8 fights. I think it's enough to get one big fight.
And who, you know, we know all the top names like Kovalev, Andre Ward, that 175. Yes. Who would you like to fight in your next fight if you could choose your opponent?
Even champions or big names?
Anyone. Who would you like to fight? If I said you can fight anybody you want to fight, who would you want to fight next?
Actually, whatever. It's not my job. It's the job of my manager. Preferably, I want to fight Stevenson.
But it seems like I've heard a lot of things. Stevenson has had his name talked about bad lately by like Kovalev. John Pascal today was saying that he's scared. What do you think of Stevenson as a fighter? He's not fighting you guys.
I don't know. I think Stevenson is already getting old, and I think if his fight against Kovalev will be sometimes, it's gonna be easy money for Kovalev.
Wow, you think he'll knock him out?
I hope so. What I like Kovalev.
Kovalev fights Pascal again.
Yeah.
Is the fight going to be like the first fight, or what do you think?
I don't know. Actually, Sergey told me that he has something not finished deal with Pascal. That's why both guys already know each other and maybe already will make a better strategy for this fight. And we will see. I don't know.
Why is boxing so big in Russian and other Eastern European countries? You guys are coming over and taking over. Why are you guys so good?
I don't know, maybe because we are Russians.
Yeah, but why? It seems like all the top guys now, or not all of them, but most of them, are from Russia, Lithuania, other Eastern European countries.
Maybe, more disciplined. Maybe it's genetic. I don't know.
When are we going to see you back in the ring?
It's supposed to be in February, but I still have no exact date and opponent. We'll see. I'm waiting for answer from my manager.
Well, hopefully we'll see you in the ring soon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alex, Robert always says you hit the hardest in the gym. Mm-hmm. Have you ever sparred Kovalev?
No, I never.
But he's training in the gym too, right?
No.
You haven't seen him ever train?
He used to train one preparation before, I don't know, Mohamedi, I think.
Yeah.
But I was on vacation in Ukraine.
Okay.
I never sparred him.
He's fighting Pascal. What do you think happens? Kovalev, Pascal too?
It's like
local. I think Kovalev will beat him second time, but I don't know how. Maybe already Pascal gets smarter than the previous fight. Maybe he will choose a good strategy. I don't know. I think it's gonna be a decision.
You know, Elisabetta?
Yes, hi.
Hi. Evgeny Gradovich?
You don't get to finish.
He's busy. You sparred Lomachenko, right?
No, I never sparred him.
But he's trained with him?
Yeah, I always train with him, yeah.
What's it like to train with Vasily? What's it like to train with Vasily? Good?
Yeah, I think this guy making in the ring more than anybody in this world. He doing a lot of work in the gym. That's why he has a result.
There you have it. Alex Gvozdyk, one of the best in the world. EsNewsReport.com and Melissa Quack reporting.